since SummerSlam. Finally, it's yours this Sunday on pay-per-view. You versus Owen Hart for the Intercontinental Championship.
You're damn right. When you do what Owen Hart did to me, pick the damn thing up there. When you do what Owen Hart did to me, when I have to sit on my couch every day and think about what I should be doing, it really pisses me off. What I'm going for on November 9th, it ain't a wrestling match. It's payback time for Owen Hart. Paybacks are hell, son, and that's the damnedest bottom line I ever bottom line. When you drop Steve Austin on his head and you damn near paralyze him, it means you get your ass kicked, plain and simple.
Owen Hart watching at home tonight in Calgary on TSN.
I'd like to remind you that Owen Hart, the hitman Bret Hart, the Hart Foundation, of course, watching from Canada as we speak, and obviously, you've ticked off every one of the Hart Foundation members. You ticked off as well every member of the Nation of Domination. As a matter of fact, you've even ticked off last week Ahmed Johnson. Ahmed Johnson in a matchup with Owen Hart. We've got the footage we'd like to show you, take you back to last week, and have you comment on this. All right, look, here it is, ready for the Pearl River Plunge, and here you come. And look at this. And here's another look at it. Look at it. And just one more time. Well, if you'll do that to Ahmed Johnson, I mean, you just don't care who you're going to do this to, do you?
He's talking about it. I've ticked off everybody. Well, everybody here has pissed me off. What I did was watch Owen's back so I could get back what was mine, the Intercontinental title. But above and beyond that, I won't Owen Hart's ass because he's got a payback coming straight and simple. The Nation of Domination, wrong place, wrong time. Ahmed Johnson, I ain't got nothing against you, son. You and me never will be friends. You were at the wrong place at the wrong time. It's unfortunate, but anytime you stick your head in the ring with Steve Austin, or I stick my head in the ring while you're in there, the bottom line is, I'm gonna kick your ass. Straight and simple.
I can tell you this, that Owen Hart is...
Uh-oh! I think this has just picked up. Johnson means business, I'll tell you that.
He's been telling anybody that would listen all week that he was going to come after Stone Cold tonight, and it looks like he was telling the truth.
He's 315 pounds of bad attitude, and we may just have the damnedest fight right here, kicking off this Raw that you have ever seen.
Austin just took his hat off. He's ready.
Ahmed, we can just get a word with you.
You keep an eye.
I don't know if it's a nice idea or not.
You keep your eye on him. Just get a word with you. Obviously, you must be upset. We know last week when we left you, you had a few harsh comments to make toward Stone Cold.
You know what? First of all, Vince, you have to get a word with me.
Ahmed, please.
I'm going with Steve Austin. Up until last week, I respected you. Up until last week, you have my respect. But last week, you crossed my end zone. And now I can promise you, Steve Austin, I'm going to kick your ass if it's the last thing I do. Yeah, you know, all your fans out here, oh, you see, I don't have to have fans. All my life, 13 years old. I've been on my own, doing my thing.
Wait a minute.
My own, raising myself. They're gonna stab me, you, they're gonna backstab me like that. As I respected you today, why don't you and I put our gear on, come out here, punk, and get it on. Put it on your stuff, and let's do it.
What about it, Stone Cold? You've been challenged for a match tonight.
If anybody wants to see Ahmed Johnson get his ass whipped, give me a hell yeah.
I think it's unanimous.
Not that I need anybody's opinion, but you're damn right, son. I'll be happy to beat the hell out of you on live TV. Why? Because I said so.
Exclusive interview is right here tonight on Raw.